Hey there. This week is love week. Yay! Okay, that doesn't work when you're lying down. All you need is love. That looks really weird. I think this choice of scenery was bad. This week, the question is, who do you love? Why? And what does love mean to you? I have to say I love, because we have to say three people, right? These girls that live on my street. It's pretty cool because we live really close and I've known them since I moved here. So I was like 12 or something, or 11. And they've known each other since they were much younger than that. And they're amazing. And we didn't used to get along actually when we were young. We used to get in a lot of fights, mostly just me and this one girl. But now we get along really amazingly and it's great. So, their names are Sophie, Carrie, and Ariella, and I don't really have any footage of Sophie because she's always busy. She has so much stuff to do. She's packed schedule there. But I have lots of footage of other people, and I have some pictures with Sophie in it, so. A falling
star. Hey guys, it's Michael. From your
heart. Hey, it's Carrie!
You guys think Ariella looks like she's 18?
It's Ariella.
Get out.
We think that she has more assets than us.
That's it. The stars are moving.
Oh no!
Ariella. I love them because they are awesome and hilarious and fun to be with and nice, I guess, even though they always beat each other up, but they're very amusing when they do that. Love. To me, love is like the best thing ever. I mean, if you don't love people, then your life is crap. If you don't love someone, then that's sad because the world needs more love, you know? Bye! Love you.
What about Justin Bieber? Wasn't he on YouTube or something? I thought he was Taylor Swift when I was listening to that radio. I was like, I've never heard this Taylor Swift song before.